A survivor's mom messaged me on Facebook and she asked if we could get like a movement of getting teal on campus, just, you know, as a reminder, silent reminder really, to just put survivors first. She's been telling me that like it's kind of hard for her and other people to go to rallies because they're more emotional and definitely very draining. So doing stuff like this is really helpful. Basically, the monks came with a ton of netting and ribbon, and we just went tree by tree and put them all over and set this up, and then we did little ribbons all over the railings as you walk in, so that would be more noticeable as well. It kind of feels like our campus is really not doing much for sexual assault, but then seeing all the teal and support is like, makes you realize that it's not Spartans that are doing this, it is our administration. I personally just want to see change on this campus. I want to see a more inclusive environment. I think that's definitely been a big issue on this campus, towards minorities, sexual assault survivors, everybody that is not of the dominant culture on this campus.